Is it the small triangle? That's Vader.
That's Vader, okay.
And Vader's a speed one. See, so that's why the darkness descend card's there.
Yep.
Is to help you get him into the fight. So he's gonna... But what he gets is he gets two speed one moves, and then he can attack off of it. It's called Relentless.
Okay, and what's his range? He's a...
He's a melee weapon, but you can put, you put Saber Throw on it.
So as we get started, my man Brent has created an entire land, an entire area... what do you like to call it, Brent?
I don't know. It's a terrain.
It's a terrain. He's got a terrain of Star Wars.
If you play...
We have a broken down Star Destroyer. We've got some trees. We've got some machinery here. We've got a broken down A-Wing right there in the middle. We've got some creatures. Looks like we've got some droid parts and stuff over here. Mm-hmm. Some rocks. Look at that. We're mixing Jurassic Park with Star Wars.
You wouldn't even know it was Jurassic Park unless he pointed it out to you.
Yeah, that's right. I pointed it out. You know what? It's a clan in the Mandalorians. That's what it is. That's a clan Mandalorian.
It does kind of look like a...
For them. So we'll just go with that instead. We have some Jabba's skiffs right here broken down. My man Brent has decided to take other people's junk and turn it into terrain for Star Wars Legion. But here's how it starts. Brent has already started creating his army over here.
I'm going to play the droids, which I hate droids.
Why do you hate the droids?
Because, like, they're so easy to slice in half. And they're just, they're people are slapsticky, overly slapsticky humor just irritates me.
100%. I just watched some Clone Wars episodes today, and it was driving me nuts how slapstick they are.
It's too slapsticky.
What generals or leaders did you pick?
So I have a TAC series, super tactical droid. So it's just the general guy that, he's a generic guy that can kind of give me a little support. It allows me to run my Maul. And then I just went to the store because I have an addiction problem, and I got Cad Bane.
Yeah, he looks gorgeous.
Haven't painted him. I did a conversion because there should be a gun in this hand and his hat should be on his head. So I took it and so he took his hat off.
Okay.
So I kind of learned how to do that. But other than that, I'm just going to kind of play for fun.
Battle droids it is. So while Brent and Nick decide on finalizing their game setup, Brent and I had recently at a garage sale bought a $2 Phantom Menace game. And the characters are much larger than what you have in Star Wars Legion, but he's painting them gold, and he's actually going to create statues in. So you can have these as terrain, where you're going to be like on Naboo or Coruscant or something like that, with big statues of gold characters. This is going to look cool. All from a $2 game we bought at a garage sale.
I can do up to three. It'll stop. I really want to believe that there's going to be a day. I've got this. It makes sense.
All right, so Nick, what army did you choose here?
I'm a dark side guy.
Dark side.
So
okay.
I have some stormtroopers, which is cool because Brent actually painted these red.
Okay.
So it's kind of like a, kind of like Sith, kind of like the troopers from the last movie. I have normal stormtroopers.
Gotcha.
I have Darth Vader.
Gotcha.
I have Boba Fett striking a pose.
Yep.
I have three Royal Guard.
Nice.
Some shore troopers from Rogue One.
Lovely.
Death Troopers from Rogue One, which is my favorite out of all of them.
I'm gonna get rid of that.
And I got two speeder bikes.
Okay.
A little representation for us to do.
Yeah. So, of course, we'll go down here and get Brent's great artwork on those. But yeah, the shore troopers, nice, good mixture with the Royal Guards. Boba in one of his prototypical poses right there. Vader. It looks like a Rule of the Galaxy, I Am Your Father kind of moment right there. Stormtroopers and kind of Sith stormtroopers. Looking nice.
Okay. Yeah. That was a pretty good feat. He was moving pretty good. So now I deploy.
Yeah, so I drop mine. You can do Boba if you want to. Or move that stick up. You're good.
So yes, there you go.
Keep it guessing.
So my friends basically